Meantime, Governor Walker is expressing confidence his flagship job creation agency can get turned around. The Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation has been under fire for violations of state law, millions of dollars in lost loans, and high staff turnover. Walker, who's chairman of the WEDC board, called an emergency meeting to address the problems. The governor admitted frustration but says the agency's new leadership is getting a handle on things.
There's still a number of things that have to be addressed, not only for the confidence of this board, but also the legislature and, most importantly, the public. And we're not going to let up until we address every one of those concerns.
But lawmakers from both parties warn the legislature's patience is wearing thin.
I think this really is the last chance that WEDC has in terms of really turning around the image that it has and to make sure that they're getting things right.
The legislature's budget committee will vote tomorrow on WEDC funding.